I'm Caitlin Still. This is my second home. My second home is in the band room because I know that when I go into the band room, I can be myself with no judgment. Whether I've had a bad night or morning, I can know that I can go to band first hour, and it's a new start to my day. Band is my motivation to go to school because I know that if I don't go to band, then I could possibly hurt the ensemble. Band is the way that I let go of all the things that happened the night before. It allows me to escape from trying to impress my teachers, friends, and family. When I am performing, I know that my friends and family will support me through it all. The band room is a place where I can be myself and turn off all electronics. That is something I had to learn going into this commitment. Practicing with no electronics allows me to focus on myself and getting better for the ensemble. I got into music for my friends. If I'm being honest, I never thought I would be into music, but if it weren't for them, I wouldn't be who I am today and I wouldn't have excelled as fast as I did. Originally, my freshman year, I was going to quit music in total and continue playing softball competitively, but somehow the band directors convinced me to stay in band, and that has turned into my second home.
What would it be? I walk alone.
Staying in this community has shown me what I want to do college-wise and for my future. And that is all because of my band directors, my friends, and of course, my family. My family never planned on raising a music kid, but now they enjoy going to the football games for the halftime shows and going to weekly marching competitions in the fall. No better feeling than coming off the field after having a good run and the band director is all hyped up and everybody is cheering out of happiness. And going back to the trailers is one of my favorite things to do at a competition because everybody is just so excited to have a good run and listen to our results for finals. There have been so many lessons and skills that I have learned through this community and being in bands. And whether that is performing in front of people, talking to people, and gaining my confidence, it allows me to take criticism and just learn how to be a better person.
See what the future holds here at my second home.